Thank you for the world so sweet. Thank you for the food we eat. Thank you for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for everything. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, so we're done opening one of our MREs. Now we're going to open the other one. There you go, buddy. Hold the camera for us.
Okay.
Here.
Okay, where do I hold it at?
Hold it.
Right on the MRE.
Can you see it?
Yep. You can see it.
Alright. Hey, and this one is Salisbury steak. Yes, sir.
Whose is that?
I don't know. You want beef stew or Salisbury steak?
Which one's better?
I don't know. How about we just cook them both and we can both eat out of them?
How about we both try them?
Okay.
And then we can both eat them.
Alright, so we got our little camp skillet here. You getting all this? You watch?
Nope. It's not that light. There, that's light.
Are you watching?
Yes, it's watching. Yes, it's watching.
Alright, let's get a spoon out of our MRE. You on a skillet?
What? Oh, yep, I am.
There's our MRE. Yeah. There's our Salisbury steak. Can
yeah.
You see it through the camera?
Yep. It looks nasty, don't it, people?
It'll get better.
Ugh. It was really
we
nasty.
Heat it up, it'll be good.
It's like a big glob or something.
Alright, so we're going to keep our little container.
Why are we going to keep it?
So we can eat out of it after we warm it up.
Oh, so we're going to put it back in there.
Yeah. That's what we'll eat out of. Alright, so look at the fire there, buddy. You don't have to set in the smoke, buddy. We're warming it up. It up there on the fire. So that's just Salisbury steak and potatoes. Oh yeah, look at that. It's doing nicely.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I want some now.
Alright, so there you go. Got your Salisbury steak and potatoes. You ready, buddy? You hungry?
Yep.
You ready to eat?
Yeah.
Alright. Hold on. Give me the light. And you blow on it. Make sure it, because it's going to be hot. See how you like it.
I love it.
Good stuff, huh? Hey, like Riley Phillip would say, that's a steaming cup of success, but not out of a cup. So, but I just do want to thank Riley Phillip. He's been doing these little camping trips and videos, and it's really inspired me to spend some time with my boy. All right, buddy.
Can I go eat it?
Not yet. So, we'll be back. Canteen.
Mm-hmm.
All right, buddy, there you go.
Okay. Can I drink?
Yep. Guess that food is good. You about ate it all, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right. It ain't hot. Oh, the fire, smoke getting in your eyes. Is that good Kool-Aid?
Yep.
Good deal. All right.
I like the chicken, too.
The beef, you mean?
Yeah, the beef.
All right, well, I'm going to warm mine up. I'll be right back. Okay. Just got my beef stew poured in here.
And I get some, too.
Oh, yeah. You'll get to try some, too, buddy.
And you'll get some.
We got our stew. Got our stew sizzling away there. Warming up. And then I'm gonna go ahead and get this bottle of water going. Heat it up for some coffee.
Yeah, what are you gonna put your coffee in?
That cup you're drinking out of.
What if I don't drink it?
As soon as my stew gets done, I'll stick this bottle down in there. Start heating that water up. So we can, so I can make me some coffee and,
Can I close this now?
I'll be back. Alright. Look at that. Yes, sir. That's good and hot. Right. So we got our water going in our little stainless steel bottle.
And I'm so eating tuna.
That's right. He's eating the tuna out of our
lunch thing.
MREs.
Yeah, it's supposed to be our lunch.
He's a hungry boy tonight.
I'm getting the other one too.
It's so awesome just to eat out in the woods. So we got our bottle going and, we're gonna heat us up some water so I can make me some coffee and him some hot chocolate.
Oh, yep, yep, yep.
And these came in our MREs. Still got another coffee and another hot chocolate for breakfast in the morning. Mm. We got 2 packs of oatmeal for breakfast in the morning. So
I have no idea how she's gonna make the oatmeal.
Oh, I'll make it. Don't worry about it. So yes, sir. Enjoying it. It's boiling pretty good in there. So, let's get it out. Have us a cup of coffee.
It's pretty fun at camp. Y'all should come.
It is pretty cool, ain't it, buddy?
Yep.
I've been having a good time.
Me too. You should come. You can do it anywhere. Even in your backyard, that's where we're doing it.
Yeah, out in the pasture. Let's see. I'm going to have to get my other glove.
Just come here, and you can get in there faster.
All right.
I'm just kidding.
Go about halfway.
What is that?
Coffee.
Where's my hot chocolate?
We only got one canteen cup right now, buddy, so you're going to have to wait.
I'll just dump it out and then give mine.
No.
Yeah.
No. We'll keep the water warm so you can have some hot chocolate when we get done, okay? Man, that smells good. I know it's instant, but you know, still be pretty good. Man, it's nice out here.
Hey, show him my hot chocolate.
I am showing him your hot chocolate. So I drank my coffee, and it's his turn for hot chocolate.
Yep, and I love it.
And you love it.
I'm gonna try to
No, it's hot, buddy. Watch out.
Okay, I'll just go.
We're laying down here beside the fire, and
reading the Bible.
Got my Bible, and gonna be doing some Bible reading. We're gonna start in Hebrews 11, talking about heroes of faith. So, we're going to read and have some time with God, and we'll see you in a little bit. All right, so we're in our tent, and it's bedtime. Got a little bit of fire going still over there in our fire pit. That's what it's all about right there, folks. That's why I do what I do. Not y'all.
He's my father, he's my friend.